dodging my beam strikes. I said quit dodging them. I'm not asking for you to sit, just die already!
Yo, Alex, dinner's ready.
I don't wanna die yet!
What the? See? That's what happens when you play the white man's game. Mm-hmm. That's what you get. Mm-hmm. I done told you. Now come on. Your daddy's waiting for you in the living room.
Okay, Dad.
Yeah. Thank me for this food we're about to receive. You like all that, don't you?
Mm-hmm.
Here you go, Alex. Your favorite. Oh, be thankful. There are black kids in Africa starving. Hungry. So stop all that whining.
Yes, ma'am.
What was that?
Yes, ma'am.
I know you playing. The Sham family together at last, able to unite as a single family unit. You know, it was hard to find a moment like this back in slave days. You better believe it. Back in the 1860s, the white man's ultimate objective was to tear us down to the point that we would never unite in this way against him.
But Ma, slavery was like, what, 200 years ago? I mean, like, we've grown beyond that.
Alex, we are still living in the age of slavery to this very day. Haven't you noticed your black brothers and sisters locked up in the chain gang? The systems of oppression, they never go away. They just change their sheep's clothing. Now you hear me?
Bootsy.
Oh yeah, I almost forgot. It's movie night.
Throwing.
What? I ain't supporting the white man's institution.
What? Ma, this streaming site is always so slow.
I don't care. We gotta support black creators.
Ma, how do you know if the dude that owns this streaming site is even black or not?
Because, oh, true. Well, I guess we'll just have to eat in silence then.
Bootsy. Let's just watch last flicks like everyone else. They support their black creators too. Stop being so stubborn.
Okay, fine. Here, Karl. How about you choose the movie?
Let me see. You know what? Catch. You got the mic tonight.
You know what? Never mind. I probably just want some YouTuber like anyways.
Yo! What's going wrong with this family that I don't know about?
What's gone wrong with this family? What's wrong with this family is that our son is an Uncle Tom!
Boots!
No! I'm not gonna let you interrupt and mansplain to me again!
Bootsy!
Have you seen our son? He just sits in his room all day playing video games! He doesn't read the books I give to him. He doesn't listen to the truth I tell him! He doesn't even participate in our movement! He's been brainwashed by the lies of the white man. What kind of son isn't grateful for his parents' kind gifts of knowledge? He's acting like a traitor to our entire race! I'm ashamed to even call him my—
Lucy!
So what seems to be the problem?
I'm scared.
You're scared of what, son?
You guys keep going on and on about politics and racism and theories and stuff, but I don't agree with everything you guys have to say. Some of that I don't even disagree with.
How dare—
I'm afraid that I might get punished if I say the wrong things.
Alex, I want you to listen to me very good. Because I truly understand your pain. As a journalist, I've been to so many places around the world where my words have brought far worse consequences. But don't worry about all that. Despite all that, I want you to remember this one thing. You have to be strong enough to say what you believe. You may have great ideas, but if you're too weak or too scared to say them, how could others possibly learn from just the thoughts in your head? To keep the thoughts to yourself, you rob the world of valuable ideas, but the ability to express yourself freely is the true hope of humanity. And you, how dare you? Yelling at our own son for no better reason than he disagrees with you?
But he's wrong. He's been brainwashed by the—
How do you know that? What does it matter? You never let him talk without berating him. And if he is wrong, if he's never allowed to discuss it, how would he ever discover the truth?
Look, Bootsy, didn't you say before we're a family unit?
Yeah, I did.
Well, we can't be that if there's so much tension between us. I mean, we don't have to forgive and forget just yet. But at the very least, we could at least try to promise to do better in the future. Can you both do that?
Yeah. Okay. Fine. Alex, I promise. Besides, the destruction of our family unit is exactly what the white man wants anyway.
I mean, I guess I'll try.
Nah, little man, nah, nah, no. You gotta promise.
Alright, fine. I'll promise.
Okay, that's what's up. That's what I'm talking about. Okay,
so what are we watching?
What's the movie?
Oh. Oh, you'll see.
I know one thing. It better not be about no crackers.
Girl, you're crazy.
Crazy.
One, two, three, four. crackle.
Oh, you'll see.
I know one thing. It better be black. I know that.
Okay.
Alright.
I know one thing. How about that new movie? Banging on the cracker. Okay.
Tan. What? You gotta keep on going because the mirror is right there. You standing in the mirror, you just smile.
And then I forgot to do my own waist training thing. That's
you
so funny.
Smiling.
That's so funny.
It better be about black people.
Alright.
Okay.
Alright.
Alright. That
wasn't funny.
The destruction of this white family.
No!
No!
That was the secret plan all along.
Oh, that's got to go in the credits at the end right there.
No, damn, damn, damn! Look at the devil.
The devil is alive.
The devil is alive.
Yo, 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 yo.